Up the center of the ice, Taylor Hall controls along the near board, drops a pass back. Vaughton into the circle. Palmieri redirected, score! It was directed in front. And it's a power play goal to open a 3-0 lead. Zajac might have gotten a piece.
So far, everything going right for the Devils. We talk about puck luck. They get a little bit of that here as they just funnel it toward the net. I thought Patrick Maroon might have gotten a piece of it. I'm not sure who touched it last, Kanji. But it all runs through Taylor Hall, the poise, the patience. Gets it over to Sammy Vaughton. And then Kyle Palmieri, nothing fancy, shoots it toward the net. I think Patrick Maroon might have got a piece of this. Let's take a look again. Off the body or stick. One more look. Travis Zajac tips it. And through the legs with the big screen of Patrick Maroon went through the legs of Golden.